Yo, what is up my prankster gangsters? I did a video a little while back where I asked for 3 likes on my video. I said that if I did then I would bring out a question and answers video. Well, good news, we got to 3 likes. I can't believe it, fam. So I will be releasing the Q&A on Saturday or Sunday probably, fam. Make sure to be ready and subscribe with notifications and everything else on so you can watch the video as soon as you can. Well, anyway, I was thinking that 3 likes is a lot. That's so much. I even googled it to see how much it is. So for example, this is 3 apples. This is 3 bananas. And this is 3 billboards outside Ebbing, Missouri, the movie. So you guys can see that 3 is a huge number. So I thought we could try for a bigger number today. So later on in the video I will tell you what I do if I get this many likes. I think that's a very big number as well. It's definitely over 43. Wow, I'm sure we can do it, fam. Stick around to find out what I'm going to do. Until then, we're going to play some Roblox. And last time I played some high school in Roblox, so I'm going to be doing that again. Let's do this, fam. Here we are back in Royale High School, fam. I'm keen to get some schooling going on. I will be the best student ever. I just gotta go through this portal apparently, and now it will load me back into Royale High School. Let's do it. Here we are. And it looks like everyone is in our class right now. I guess we should go straight to our class. Then we can join everyone and have a wonderful time being artistic. This must be the classroom. Wait, no. This is performing arts. That's like instruments and music and stuff. We don't gotta do that yet, fam. We gotta do real art. With the painting and the drawing. Whoops. My bad, fam. Let's find that art class. It's gotta be around here somewhere. I can't imagine it's too far from performing arts. Oh, here, enchanted arts. I guess that's it. Okay, everyone is painting a bunch of colors. Looks pretty bad if I'm being honest with you, fam. I will paint a masterpiece. You know your boy will paint the best thing ever. Except I have no idea how to paint. Like, obviously I know how to paint normally, but in this class it won't let me sit at one of the things to paint. Not fair. Oh well, fam, what class is next? I guess I can prepare for the class instead. It looks like music is next. Alright then, I will get ready to go to music class. You guys know that your boy is a great musician. Last time I did a video on this game mode I showed that. I should probably go find the classroom for music if I can. Then I'll know where to go. Wait, it was just the performing arts room, wasn't it? I remember now. Well then, instead why don't I go get my book for that class? Then I'll be super ready for it. Where are the lockers again? This place is so big. Alright, they're just over here. I guess I have to claim a locker again. Let's claim this one. And my code. Alright, it's the biggest number I could make it. 43. There we go, we're in. So let's get the music book. Oh, there's also an art book, so maybe I couldn't paint before because I didn't have the art book. That makes sense, fam. Oh, speaking of painting, look. I can paint my locker. Well, obviously I am going to want my locker to be pink because pink is by far the best color, fam. Anybody that tries to tell you otherwise is lying. Don't believe them. Now let's paint it pink. What? I don't know how to read that number, but I can tell it's a lot of diamonds I would have to spend. That's over 43 diamonds, fam. Whoa, that's way too much just to paint my locker, fam. There is no way that I am doing that. Who would spend that much on a locker color? Whatever, fam, let's ignore that. Let's just close our locker and start heading towards the class. I'm going to show everyone how lit my instrument playing ability is. Let's use the drums this time. Here they are. Come on, fam. Drum time. Wait, I can't sit down. I can't sit down. No. This person just stole my drums. What do I even do now, fam? I guess I'll have to go over here instead and play the piano again. If you guys remember from last time, I am a pro piano player, so it doesn't even sound like piano when I play. Here we go. Oh man, my fingers are tired after playing that one. I gotta go take a break. It's lunch next anyway, so I'll just leave a bit early and talk to you guys for a while. Now while I have a bit of time, fam, I will let you know what I'm going to do if I reach this many likes on this video. Well, I wanted to do something that would be really funny and awesome and totally MLG, and I think I came up with the perfect idea. I talked to Exploding TNT, the Smelly Mouse, and I asked him if it was okay, basically if I reached that many likes on this video, Exploding TNT has agreed to give me full access to his Twitter account for an entire day. Imagine your boy Pink Sheep having full control of everything that Exploding TNT says to his fans for a whole day. That would be incredible. You already know if we hit this like goal, I will be tweeting every few minutes talking about how much Exploding TNT smells bad from his own account. His fans will be so confused, lalalalal. They will be like, yo, maybe Exploding TNT is actually just a smelly mouse. That would be so funny, fam. We need to do it. But I do need your help to get to this number. This is a serious matter, so I'm counting on you guys. Get it? I'm counting on you, because it's a big number, and I said counting, like counting numbers. Whatever, fam. Let's get to that number. Make sure you like it and your friends and family all like it as well. Then we can get at least 43 people. It would be so good, fam. Alright, well, now that we've talked about that, I can go and get some lunch. Lunch in this place actually costs money, so I don't want to buy anything too expensive, fam. Let's just see what they have. I think what I'll get will just be a simple lollipop. I know it's not a very nutritional lunch, but then again, I eat burritos and drink Mountain Dew all the time, so I already am extremely healthy. I guess one unhealthy snack won't matter that much, lolololol. Now we get to watch the long boring process as the ticket turns into a plate for some reason, and then that plate goes into a machine that turns it into a lollipop. What was the point of the plate in the first place if I didn't even need a plate? That's weird, fam. Anyway, we got the lollipop, so let's get out of here. Hold on a second, fam. When I lick the lollipop, I don't just lick it, but I put my whole face in it. Look, why do I do that? My face has got to get real sticky. Oh well, whatever, fam. I guess sometimes we all do weird things. I've got to get ready for the next class anyway. And the next class is computers. I have to grab my computer book from my locker. Oh, here it is. Let's get it. Wait a second, fam. Computer book. What's the point of a computer book? If we are doing a computer class, wouldn't it be better to have the book online instead of an actual book? Then you're learning how to use a computer while learning how to use a computer. That's just my opinion, fam. Maybe I am crazy. Well, the class has started, so let's go to it. I'm obviously going to sit at the pink computer. If you couldn't predict it, then you're probably not a prankster gangster dudes. It looks like we're going to do a typing quiz. I'm quick at typing, so this should be a piece of cake. I can do this super easy. The sentence is, we are having a sleepover tonight and you are invited. Wait, I'm typing it but nothing is happening. And when I press space, I jump out of my chair. This seems weirdly designed. How is it supposed to work? Let's look at everyone else. Oh, they are saying it in Roblox. I guess you have to type it in the chat box. I get it now. Okay, I'll do that. Let's see if I can catch up to everyone else. My books are in my locker. Alright, I'm doing it but I'm panicking, fam. I keep making mistakes. I guess this is what happens when I'm nervous. I got it in, but there were like 4 people who were faster than me. I will not let that happen again, fam. Mark my words. I ordered a yummy drink at the cafe. I made some mistakes, but I came second this time instead. If I didn't make those mistakes, I for sure would have gotten my phrase in first. I will get first this time. Let's go study in the library and grab a drink. I did it. I was first. And by a long shot too. Everyone else was super slow compared to your boy. I was so quick. Let's do that again. My friends and I are in a band. Whoa, fam, I did it so much quicker than everyone else again. I guess that proves to you guys that I am as good as I say. I knew I was a great typer. I got an A+. I did it, fam. You know it. I'm still the best, even though I didn't even do the first sentence. I am the master. Anyway, fam, I want to thank you all for watching. Remember that we need to get this many likes on the video before Exploding TNT gives access of his Twitter account to me. Imagine the awesome pranks that I can do if we get there. That would be hilarious. Come on, my prankster gangsters. I know you guys can do it. Just truly believe in yourself and you can help us make a difference. The difference being that everyone will know how smelly he is. So fam, make sure to absolutely smash that like button. Let's hit that number, because if we do, it will be the ultimate Pink Sheep prank, fam. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button so you can know exactly when my questions and answers video comes out, especially if you have notifications turned on. Thanks, fam.